Okay, so I just moved Lily. Like, right there is like 18 feet, and it was probably kind of blurry, and here it's 12, and I just dropped down first drop and caught this bass. So, yeah, just got to kind of move around a little bit. That's why having that clam power plate right there is a game changer, because this ice is probably about 10 inches thick, and I can move a lot easier now. So, let's get this fish back and get another one.